Studying for the CPA exam is inherently stressful. One of the stress mitigation tools I found most useful was committing to a daily schedule. That way, each day you have an obtainable goal to work towards, and when you meet that goal, you feel accomplished, and you have time to rest and recover, and get ready for the next day.
I just got back from doing one of my favorite stress relief activities that I used to stay calm, and that is go for a nice long run. Today was the perfect day to do that in this fall weather.
One tip that I would give to future CPA candidates that I used in my studying journey was taking the time to take a break to sit down and have a meal. But also taking the time to go and buy some bright colored fruits and veggies and munchies. And in between the sessions, going into the kitchen, cutting up some fruits and veggies, and just bringing that bright colored tray back into your study cave and having something to munch on while you're studying and listening to the lectures, I thought was very helpful for keeping me focused and keeping me de-stressed.
My study tip is to make sure you always build in workout time during your study day. It really helps to keep your mind clear and keep you motivated to push through the last couple hours of studying. And also, if you can, get a cat.